Bernd Feuchner had a tank of drugs on two polling stations, which is more than 360. An allegation that the ballot, I mean the boxes, were tampered with from a polling station to the district. As it is my duty and responsibility to transport or transmit results from the polling station to the sub-county to the district, take custody of the boxes and the details. The duty and responsibility of the Electoral Commission, we pay them to pay staff, train staff who are qualified, and they are supposed to have police so that the results are safe for the better of those who are voting. Therefore, it's very unfortunate for those who voted, and I want to assure them that this is a very good case. I've consulted my lawyers, and very soon they're going to take action. I want to call upon all my supporters to remain calm. Victory is on our side. We are the winners, and it's